Alright, so we're gonna start. Let me go over the first part. Yes? We go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Okay? So, let's start with the gentleman's part right now. This is going to be our line of dance. Right? So we go counterclockwise in the room. That is the line of dance. So we are gonna face diagonal center, right? So we're gonna be diagonal center, facing the center in diagonal. We're gonna start with the left leg free, and we are going to do a reverse curve, a simple box. Forward, side, together. Okay? That's it. One more time. Alright, so we start with the left free, diagonal center, we go forward, side, together. Yes? We are backing the line of dance right now, so the right leg should be free. We're gonna do a progressive twinkle down the line of dance, but the gentleman is moving backwards, right? So the right is free. I'm gonna go back, side, together. Yes? So we are facing diagonal wall against the line of dance. Yes? And we're gonna do another one of this with the left. Left going back, side, together. Yes? Now we're going to face diagonal center against the line of dance because we're moving backwards. So for the ladies, we are going to start backing diagonal center. Right leg is free. Moving back into a reverse turn box. Back, side, together. Yes? Then the left is free. We're going to go forward. Forward, side, together. And the right is free, going forward, forward, side, together. And we switch diagonals.
Let me show you how. Yeah. I'm still
learning. So we are going to start diagonal center. Regular frame, ladies to my right side. Yes? 1, 2, 3. And right here I'm going to start to create a little bit of distance into my frame. Yes, I go back. 1, 2, 3, and the lady is gonna step outside partner right here to my right side. Okay? 1, 2, 3, together. And now she would step forward to my left side, but we haven't done that yet, so you gotta wait a couple of minutes. Alright? One more time. So I'll go reverse turn. 1, 2, 3. A little bit of distance. 1, 2, 3, steps outside partner. 1, 2, 3, and outside partner. So one more time. I start with my left, ladies go with the right. And 1, 2, 3, twinkle. 1, 2, 3, and one more. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Yes, and we are parallel to each other. We do not turn promenade, counter promenade, upside down and inside out. We stay in close position. Guys are backing the line of dance. So, 1, 2, 3. And then again back, 2, 3. For the gentleman. One more time. Yes? Make sure you create some distance into your frame, because otherwise it's difficult to create an outside partnership. If you stay here, now it's doable, but it's difficult. See, I don't know where her leg is, my leg is there, it's gonna step on me. So to avoid that, create distance. And one more time. 1, 2, 3. Already grab the elbow right here. 1, 2, 3. And one more time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Down. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes, one more time. gentlemen, yes, the leg that comes, the free leg, comes from behind, and it's going to trace into a straight line a little bit. In reverse, I can turn early to the left. That's why it's called a reverse turn, turning to the left. Yes, I can start rotation early, unlike the right turn. So, one, and then this leg is going to swing and close. Yes? So it's not like that. Yes, it doesn't do it. It goes in a straight line from the rotation one. See? It goes in a straight line and then I just collect. Okay? Same thing for the ladies. And then, well, yes, let's see for the gentlemen first, which is the ladies part also. When I go back, same thing. This leg is going to trace underneath my body. One, two, three. Yeah, so as I move back, I send my leg, and then I'm going to trace this underneath my body, right? It doesn't go like this, all over the place. Legs don't move all over the place. They move underneath your body. Right? One, two, three. Okay? So I use this movement right here to turn. One, two, three. One underneath my body. See? Really come back, not go like this. Same thing for the ladies as they move forward. So when you move back, you do the same thing. One, see, and I trace back. And you are going to turn because that is your basic box to rotate and turn. Right to three, then you go left to three. Same thing forward, just like what I said to the gentleman. You are not going to go around. That's not the one. That is something else. Avoiding the bottom. One, two, three. Going straight forward, even if it's diagonal. Forward, side, together. Forward, side, together. Yes. And for the gentleman, make sure you create space because the lady doesn't know. The lady moves forward all the time or backwards. She doesn't have to do this to get around your footwork. So I make sure she's got room to step. She moves forward. If your leg is there, well, too bad. One, two, three. Okay. Now here she's to my right side, so I'm okay. One, two, three. See, I create room. And now she's going to go forward. One, two, three. Yes, so I create room for her. Questions? Okay. So let's have the ladies back. I'm going to go back on my right. Yes? But it did come from the chewing gum right there. And one, two, three. So for the gentleman, you have a simple box. Your right was free. I go back, side, together. That's it. Yeah, so that's your next step. One, two, three. So one, two, three. Yes, and of course, the next time you go to the left. Right? So for the lady, you're moving forward to the left, and you are going to have a three-step rotation. Three step. One, two, three. So you're going to have one, two, three. Yes? And start. So, one more time. With my leg, I'm going to go forward, side, rotate, and go again almost forward as you lower on your left. So you go left, right, left. Left, right, left. Okay? No, it's not a lot of rotation. It's only 360 degrees, that's it. Imagine if you had to do 800 degrees. One, two, three. Yes? And we are going to turn the head to the left. So it could be here. As he's going to raise this arm, See, that turns your body. Ready? And that's important. One, two, three. Yes? That's going to hold my body so I don't fall on the right side. As I'm looking to the left and I'm turning to the left. And one, two, three. And you should be able to stop on the left foot. Right. One more time. So, forward, side, forward. And then I will lower and go into the next figure, which we have not done yet.
Yeah.